Havana. I still vividly remember when I first met you at Phil's party. I had all these silly stories, just talking nonsense, like usual. And you were the one person just played along. I talked about making flying carpets for the Pluto. And most girls ran away. And she stayed. And she was the only one who stayed. And you were just lighthearted and fun. After that night, I can't believe you agreed to go out on a date with me. I thought there's no way she would like me again. But she did. And over time, I came to realize that you compliment me more than I could have imagined. You always show me the things that I can't express well.
Your life together. We pray to God that we build a long, happy, prosperous life together. Congratulations.
So today is the start of your biggest adventure yet. Ashish, just take a look at your bride. She's beautiful, funny, smart, warm, caring, and loving. She deserves the very best husband. So thank God that you married her before she found one. But seriously, Vanna, take it from one guy who knows. Ashish is the perfect person to have by your side. And Vanna, I am absolutely delighted and thrilled that you are now part of our family.
Ashish and Vanna, when we were together in a meeting a couple months ago, 3 months ago, to plan this your wedding day, I asked you what your wedding day means to you. And Ashish, you said, it's a day for us in front of everyone important to us to declare that we're together forever. This is a day of unity when we recognize new bonds and we ask all of you to pledge your support to our new bond as we pledge to you that we will always grow in our commitment to each other. And you may share a kiss.
Giving you my life to keep. So Ashish, will you be my family?
Always.